Na granicy w Medyce trwa kontrola podróżnego z Ameryki. Podczas sprawdzania bagażu funkcjonariusz Kazik natknął się na dziwny pakunek.
What is this? Please, open. The souvenirs?
No. You know, I bought this in Ukrainian pharmacy. This is animal's fat. The grease, you know.
Okay.
I read in the net that it is very good for the scratches.
Stop. You have problem now. Because this is CITES.
You must
have special documents to cross border in these things. Mm. How many bottles you have?
Just a few, as you can see. These aren't commercial quantities.
What for you buy?
What's the reason why you buy?
Yes, why?
Because it's very good in healing bruises, stretches. You know, I like extreme sports. And quite often it happens that I get injured, so these are very good for in healing injuries.
Where are you
buy this?
Pharmacies.
It's not true. It's not legal. On the Ukraine not legal and the Poland not legal.
Honestly, as for time being, I feel full of doubt. Officer, keep looking through my stuff and you tell me what's legal and illegal, because I'm losing temper slowly.
No, troszeczkę zaczyna się robić ciekawie. Pan, który chętnie i choczo opowiadał wszystko, nagle pozostawia mnie samego sobie, wręcz zarzuca mi, że czepiam się. I'm sorry, what is this?
Fur?
You're buying on the America, on the United States?
No, in Ukraine.
It's animal or?
I don't know.
You don't know?